burn bay leaves in the house and see what happens after 10 minutes. Here are some amazing facts about bay leaves. Bay leaves are used to give a distinctive flavor to soups, stews, marinades and pickling solutions. Add them at the beginning of cooking and remove before serving. Fresh bay leaves have a mild flavor and dried leaves have a fully developed peppery flavor with floral undertones. Dried bay leaves should have an olive green color and fresh bay leaves should be dark green on top and lighter underneath. Store dried bay leaves in an airtight container out of direct sunlight with your herbs and spices. Also known as sweet bay and sweet laurel, the bay is an evergreen shrub grown successfully in the Mediterranean climates. Bay leaves are one of the ingredients in a bouquet garni and they go well with chicken, pork, beef and seafood. In the ancient times bay leaves were believed to alleviate bee and wasp stings and the Romans considered them to be a symbol of glory. If you've ever stepped inside a yoga studio or New Age bookshop, you may have noticed that these places sometimes have a very particular smell. This is because many of these locations regularly practice smudging, a Native American tradition that uses the smoke of sacred herbs to purify a room. This ritual is similar to the act of burning incense. While the practice of smudging is commonly associated with sage, there are other herbs you can use and more concrete benefits you can enjoy. Why burn bay leaves? Bay leaves have been a thing of legends for millennia, whether its incontestable role in Greek and Roman folklore or its steady presence in Indian and Caribbean culture and cuisine, this herb has withstood the test of time. But bay leaves aren't just used in food and fairy tales, the herb is commonly used as a fragrance ingredient in creams, lotions, perfumes, soaps, and detergents. Herbal benefits. Traditionally, the leaf is used as a sedative, analgesic, anticonvulsant and anti-inflammatory, the herb also has antibacterial and antifungal properties and lowers both blood pressure and heart rate. It's often used to help treat insomnia, chronic stress and to alter mood. As a culinary herb, bay leaf can help manage glucose levels and cholesterol levels in people with diabetes and prevent kidney stones. Taken as a tea, bay leaf can prevent the growth and spread of leukemia and cause apoptosis in other cancerous cells. How to use bay leaves? Of course, there's nothing stopping you from cooking with this herb to get these benefits, just make sure you remove the leaves before serving, as they can be a choking hazard. However, if you're feeling stressed or you're in a bad mood, simply burn a leaf or two in an aluminum baking tray in your room or office and leave for 10 minutes. Make sure you close the windows, a breeze could knock it over, keep the tray away from anything flammable, like paper, wood, or linens. And make sure you're not burning it under a smoke detector. When you come back inside, the smoke of the herb will make your mind and muscles feel more relaxed and you'll find it easier to focus on your task at hand. When you're done, dispose of the ashes outside. Please subscribe to our channel and also share it with your friends. Thank you. Studio or New Age bookshop, you may have noticed that these places sometimes have a very particular smell. This is because many of these locations regularly practice smudging, a Native American tradition that uses the smoke of sacred herbs to purify a room. This ritual is similar to the act of burning incense. While the practice of smudging is commonly associated with sage, there are other herbs you can use and more concrete benefits you can enjoy. Why burn bay leaves? Bay leaves have been a thing of legends for millennia, whether its incontestable role in be dark green on top and lighter underneath. Store dried bay leaves in an airtight container out of direct sunlight with your herbs and spices. Also known as sweet bay and sweet laurel, the bay is an evergreen shrub grown successfully in the Mediterranean climates. Bay leaves are one of the ingredients in a bouquet garni and they go well with chicken, pork, beef and seafood. In the ancient times, bay leaves were believed to alleviate bee and wasp stings, and the Romans considered them to be a symbol of glory. If you've ever stepped inside a yoga studio, burn bay leaves in the house and see what happens after 10 minutes. Here are some amazing facts about bay leaves. Bay leaves are used to give a distinctive flavor to soups, stews, marinades and pickling solutions. Add them at the beginning of cooking and remove before serving. Fresh bay leaves have a mild flavor and dried leaves have a fully developed peppery flavor with floral undertones. Dried bay leaves should have an olive green color and fresh bay leaves should in Greek and Roman folklore or its steady presence in Indian and Caribbean culture and cuisine, this herb has withstood the test of time. But bay leaves aren't just used in food and fairy tales, the herb is commonly used as a fragrance ingredient in creams, lotions, perfumes, soaps, and detergents. Herbal benefits. Traditionally, the leaf is used as a sedative, analgesic, anticonvulsant and anti-inflammatory. The herb also has antibacterial and antifungal properties and lowers both blood pressure and heart rate. It's often used to help treat insomnia, chronic stress and to alter mood. As a culinary herb, bay leaf can help manage glucose levels and cholesterol levels in people with diabetes and prevent kidney stones. Taken as a tea, bay leaf can prevent the growth and spread of leukemia and cause apoptosis in other cancerous cells. How to use bay leaves? Of course, there's nothing stopping you from cooking with this herb to get these benefits, just make sure you remove the leaves before serving, as they can be a choking hazard. However, if you're